Siesta, number one beach in the USA.
You got pavilion, snacks, restrooms, ATM.
Pretty much everything you could want, plus this amazing sand.
Who's waking up to drive you home? When you're drunk and all alone, who's gonna walk you through the dark side of the morning?
Day about 75. You got your public beach down that way. You look back here behind me, you got the point of rocks, which is kind of a private area, but you go around the side and there's a bunch of good shells. Like a private beach, so be careful. But yeah, look at this site. Can't beat it. Point of rocks, and you look down during low tide, all this goes out to about where that gentleman is out there. So if you want to try and come during low tide, got private property here, and that's where you come around. You can climb the rocks or go through the water. Rocks are sharp, be careful. But yeah, beautiful spot. This is the end of Siesta, so there you go. Great place for shells. So there you have it, Point of Rocks, end of Siesta Key. Now during high tide, you'll have waves crashing up over the side here. Pretty cool. But on a nice day like this, good little walk, get some great shells. So now you know, I'll leave you with this view if I head back to the public beach. On down Sarasota, Siesta Key, number one beach in the world.